guess we'll use some Monarch orange and darken it up, and you'll see some of the yellow bleed through. It looks really cool when it's all done. It's probably good though.